Welcome to CrashRacer. Today we're going to do a deathmatch at the Dirt Devil Stadium using the big rigs. And as I said, we're going to start by doing a deathmatch, and then after that we're going to do a banger race. So, as I'm sure you know, in the Demolition Derby event, there's two events. One's Last Man Standing, where basically the goal is to be the last vehicle still running. And then there's this, which is the Deathmatch. The Deathmatch, it's all about getting as many points as you can by hitting as many of the other vehicles as you can. And also it's about the ratio of how many other vehicles you wreck compared with how many times you get wrecked. So this one, it's definitely not about staying out of trouble. It's getting as many hits as you can, but not getting wrecked too many times yourself. There's a good head on there. Oh, there's quite a damage. Red vehicle there, I don't think we're going to get in there. Oh, and there we go. Is that going to come back on its wheels? Let's give it a chance. Nope. Let's reset. That's quite a damaged rig there. That's a good knock. Second place at the moment. Oh, we got caught there. Well, some vectors. And that's dropped us down to fourth place. So that was a bit of a waste. So if you need a boost to a good knock. We've only got a couple of minutes left and we're fifth place. We're doing pretty well points-wise or score-wise, but we could do with wrecking someone else, I think. Quite damaged. Just managing to get hold of them. There's another one wrecked. And that's got straight up into first place. And then we've got left just over a minute. And we've got 58 damage. So if we can wreck someone else, that would be great. But probably the main thing for us now is not to get wrecked ourselves before the end, if possible. We'll get this one side on. Yeah, good knock. Gone over ourselves. Let's reset. Still got 44 damage left. 30 seconds left now. Second, still first place. Oh, I think I could have wrecked him if I'd have got him full on. First place though. So again, we're at the Dirt Devil Stadium. But this time we're going to do a banger race. It's an 8-lap race with 24 vehicles, so it's going to be pretty busy. And I can imagine that it's possible quite a few of these vehicles won't make it to the end of the race. We've got to make sure we're not one of those. We've got a pretty good start, up to fifth. Squeezed out for six. The leader's about 5 seconds ahead of us. That's not too bad. Ooh. Ah, we've got just clipped and fell down the bank. After reset there. Well, that was a bad time to come out of ghost mode. We're going to flip again there. Reset again. That's a shame, we had a good start. We're still actually in fifth, but we've now lost a lot of time on the leader. See if we can pull some time back. That mid bit's on the side of the road. Ooh, crashed right in front of me. Did well just to miss that. Just as it flipped up, we managed to sneak underneath it. Ooh, is that a crash? Yeah. Got through quite well though. Crashed out here. Yeah, our damage is down to 50 already, and we're not at the halfway stage yet, so we are going to have to be a bit careful. We've actually not been in too bad of crashes. That one looks like it's totally wrecked. Into first place now. Halfway stage. So we'll just take it a bit easy. If we can't afford to take too much damage. Ooh. Where's he going? That yellow one. Just through that gap. We're about 5 seconds ahead of the second place. Well, both of those rigs were almost wrecked. I think I'll let him go in front of me. 9 second lap. 8-9 second lead, sorry. So we'll come round with 2 laps to go. That lead has gone up enormously. Oh, we've got to somehow get past that. Nearly had a red rig on top of me there. Moves down to about 13 seconds as we come round for the last lap. Sneak round the outside of that one. Oh, is that right in the way? It is, isn't it? Bam, that's got to be a reset. Then we shove our way through here. About 7 seconds in the lead. That was a good win. Hope you enjoyed the Demolition Derby and the Banger Race. See you soon.